Investigators have two people in custody related to a deadly shooting at Homewood. The shooting happened around 8:30 last night on Robert Jemison Road. Officers say they believe this is a domestic violence case, and investigators are talking with two people of interest.